Thank you. You know, Bob and I didn't get to talk about this, but we have one artist in common, and that's Snoop Dogg. Bob played for Snoop Dogg, and I've heard of Snoop Dogg. It makes us the same, Bob. Yeah, we are the same. Bob Lawrence, be sure to catch his clinic. How about that smoking trumpet up there from Kent? And our phone battle right there, Arturo and Ethan. And something you hardly ever hear in a big band context, a bass solo. Edward! I've been practicing magic for a long time. Spencer on a beautiful version of Stella by Starlight.
Thank you.
sounds that good, I just pick them up and swing them around. Decided not to show off today.
One of these days.
Now we're going to feature Santiago Lopez on tenor saxophone. Commissioned by Stan Getz from kind of a cheesy, Muzak-y kind of a tune, and then Bill Holman turned it into something glorious, and Stan Getz turned it into something even beyond that. Santiago's going to do the same thing.